This afternoon light really shows off how good this truck looks. This is a 2014 Toyota Tacoma in blue. It has gray cloth interior, seating for four, and it's only had one owner, a Canopy and CD player. It has a 4-liter V6 engine and it's a 4x4. It's really easy to take this vehicle out for a test drive. You can book it online at islandford.ca. And as well, we'd like you to stay tuned. We have a little look at the engine, and after that, we'll go inside. I thought you'd like to have a look at the engine. This is a 4-liter V6 automatic transmission, and it's a 4x4. Let's take a look inside. Storage and speaker in the door, and you have your power locks and windows. The driver's seat is manually adjusted, and you have manual lumbar, the all-weather mats on the floor, and then you have your mirror controls, lighting controls, as well as the AC, traction, hill descent, and then your parking brake is there. The steering wheel can tilt. You've got a grab handle. That just makes it easier to get in. And then you have your dash controls, hands-free, and your cruise control is located there. And you also have your volume. And I'm just going to start up the vehicle for you. You're going to see your odometer reading and any important messages. And then in the center, you have your CD player as well. You can touch on the screen and you have your radio options of AM, FM. Whoops, let's just turn that down, some good music. And as well, when you put the vehicle in reverse, this is where you're gonna see your backup camera view. There you go. Hazard lights and a little clock. You've got your fan, your AC and max AC. And there's your front defrost. And down below, you've got your A-track and USB and auxiliary, as well as 12 volts. There's bins and cup holders, so lots of room to put things. Automatic shifter, another cup holder for you. And your armrest, just click on the side here on the driver's side. And lots of room in there. And then off to the side is your glove compartment. You have an auto dimming rear view mirror, and that's your garage door opener. You have your sunglass holders, as well as your lighting, and then another grab handle on the passenger side, making it easier to get in. Almost forgot, there's your 4x4. 16-inch wheels, mud flaps, black door handle and side view mirror, driver's side fuel cap. And in the back, you've got the ability to open up that glass independently of the tailgate, so if you want to just pop things in. And you also have a trailer tow package on this vehicle, and you can see the 7-pin connector and the trailer hitch. So we're going to just open up the canopy. I've already unlocked it, and then just release the handle. Nicely lined box, and you've got lots of room in there. And when you're ready, just close it up, lock it up, and walk away, or jump in and head out on your latest adventure. Storage in the door, and in the back you have seating for two. Kind of like this because little jump seats, and they're easily brought up simply by pulling the tab and then just lift the seat right up. It just gives you more room, and you can open up these bins as well. Take a look underneath. I think I've just closed it actually. There you go. And your jack's under there, and your seat belts have a little place to be stored off to the side, and you've got the bin there. You've also got a cup holder, couple of cup holders in the center, and the slim pockets on the back of the seat. All weather mats on the floor for easy cleanup. Up above, you've got that dome lighting, hooks on the side, and in the back, a sliding window. Trailer tow hitch, chrome bumpers, about a 5-foot box, canopy, adjustable side view mirrors, halogen headlights, hood deflector, fog lights, and so many more reasons to visit us. And if you like this video and would like to see more, please subscribe. We love hearing from you. We love sharing our videos with you and really appreciate you taking the time to see what we have.